Distinguished Chief Guest.
Sri Seran.
Honorable Secretary. A member of College Committee.
Sri.
K. Chandrasekharan. Heads of various departments. Members of staff, both teaching and non-teaching. Invited guests, parents and my dear students. A pleasant good evening to all. I take great breath and pleasure in presenting the college annual report for the year 2017-18, the bidecennial year of this great institution. Infrastructure development. We added at a centralized computer facility, rupees 35 lakhs worth of hardware, and additionally invested 25 lakhs by the way of software and computer peripherals and accessories. Equipments like Infovision oscilloscope and user license for software totaling rupees 28 lakhs were procured and installed in the ECE department. Power system research project laboratory worth rupees 18 lakhs was established in the EEE department. Established a state-of-the-art lab in the mechanical department with reverse engineering facility like 3D printer, scanner, CAD workstation and new computers for CAD lab at the cost of 10 lakhs. To establish an exclusive ICE research lab, the department has procured 10 Myrio kits, a NI product valued at rupees 5 lakhs for the use of our students. A total number of books, 1,879, have been added to our library this year alone, bringing the total amount to 52,175 books. We added another bus to our existing fleet. Admissions. Thanks to the brand image of the college has created and sustained under the continued confidence that the parents and students have reposed on our institution, we have been able to meet the admission requirements this year also with enviable ease. As on date, we have 2,764 students on rolls, 1,490 boys, and 1,274 girls. Academic performance of the students. I'm very happy to record that the college continued to get academically excellent results in the honesty examination this year as well. I'm very proud to announce that from 2017 batch of BE, BTech, ME, MBA, 688 students have successfully completed their course. It's a matter of again pride for me to report that among 688 graduates, 18 of them have passed with a distinction, 580 have passed with the first class. Co-curricular activities. In addition to maintaining its mission of providing a quality academic education, the institution encourages and facilitates the students to participate in other co-curricular activities like seminars, symposium, and papers presentation. Due to paucity of time, we are not able to cover all such achievements, but would like to list a few significant student contribution. As a Campus Connect partner institution of Infosys, we conduct foundation programs as well as soft skill program for our students. The faculty members who handled these sessions got points based on which the Infosys bestows different medals under their Inspire program. With 20 silver and 24 bronze Inspire awards, this year our institution tops the list among all partner colleges of Infosys. Our college co-hosted along with Salesforce and ICT Academy the first ever 24-hour national level learnathon program. In this contest, aimed at inculcating the self-learning culture among the students, more than 10,000 students from 120 different colleges spread across the nation participated. Between them, a record number of 2 lakhs plus learning modules were mastered in the marathon 24-hour session running through night. Our 100 students earned totally 10,438 badges and approximately 38 lakhs points. 29 students have secured more than 40,000 points each, and 65 students have individually gained more than 100 badges. With a view to creating among the students a multidisciplinary approach to problem solving, a project expo, Pratik, was organized. 19 projects, each of them involving at least 3 branches were shortlisted for the expo. Other students were encouraged to visit the expo and understand the working of each of those projects. To celebrate the National Day, National Science Day, physics, chemistry, mathematics and English departments arranged an exposition by our first year students for each of these departments. School children from the Manikandan Circle were given an opportunity to see the various displays and to participate in various quiz competitions organized by the students. The projects by our third year students, Smart Health Tracker and Ambulance Services, have been shortlisted for the final round in the Tata Crucible Hackathon. The National Conference on Cutting Edge Technology in Electrical, Communication and Soft Computing Techniques was organized by the EEE Department. Research College, UG, PG students from our college as well as the other colleges had an opportunity to participate and share ideas with thought leaders in the field. Our continued efforts to make our students acquire additional internationally accepted certification have borne fruit when 40 students got the prestigious CLAD certification conducted by NI Instruments. 66 students acquired Oracle Academy Java certification, 49 students got Microsoft MTS certification, 37 students got MCP certification, 125 students got virtualization certificates from VMware, and 67 students obtained Creo software certifications. Staff achievement. One of the reasons for such a creditable co-curricular performance of the students would undoubtedly be the effort of the faculty to strive and become role models by constantly upgrading their knowledge and qualification. The facet is amply proved by the fact that we have added 10 PhDs to our faculty list, 5 by the way of new faculty members joining us, and 5 more by existing faculty members successfully obtaining this laurel. We are awaiting similar good news from 38 more existing faculty members who are at various stages of getting their PhD. In addition, our faculty members have submitted 67 articles in peer-reviewed journals and presented 99 papers in various international technical conferences. Research and development. As a fitting reward to the sustained efforts by our faculty members to garner consultancy project and research project with the funding, we have had quite a few success this year. Our second and third year students have developed 5 different apps and projects on a consultancy basis and delivered the same to the company Technocrayon. Dr. Sanmugavilli, professor of ICE, has received a research grant ₹27,39,968 from the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India, for her project Nanosensor for Fluid Mass Flow Rate Measurement for biomedical application. The e-Baja vehicle project, mentored by Professor N. Gayatri of EEE department, received research funding to the tune of ₹50,000 from Society of Automotive Engineering India Limited.